Hey everybody, this is Crazy One on YouTube. Back here, it's part two. I don't know how to do all this, so you know, I'm just gonna apologize. Just gonna see, analyze and stuff like that. My girlfriend Japanese skeptic who came. You know, because she brought herself over. I saw her grandpa did. I guess her. My girlfriend skeptic one boyfriend left. The uncle came and cousin, right? The two from nieces there and the grandpa. But my girlfriend Chalmby's captive chick won, right? Mom, grandma left. It's like poor only Walmart for Black Friday, dude. YouTubers and YouTubers, leave a comment down below. Are you doing a Black Friday? Have you done it? You know, QVC done it. Early eBay, PayPal, that's the same, you know. That's the same, you know. It's like, you know, 2006, you know, old life, Clay City, Illinois. You never cried, but here you cry every single day. You cry. For Illinois, you're like, what's your price? Fuck, you know. Clay City, Illinois is more expensive than for Illinois. That don't make sense. That's not real reality, not fantasy, you know. You know, ask the question, you know. Maybe she would want to. For me, I would. You know, I would. You know, Clay City, Illinois, or Arizona. I hate the cold. You know, I would do. But no doubt about it. You know, MTD said, you know, you can't go wrong with Arizona. Yeah, I got to get a real job. You know, look all the stuff I got to do. You know, I got to do a damn interview, gotta do papers and all the above. A real job, it's not hard. That's the saying about that with this. Well, that's why I'm sick of being here and stuff like that, you know, I'm nag and bug and all the above. It's like Red State Update, you know, Dunlap said Jackie was was sick. Because he didn't have no stove, no furnace, no heat. That's what happened to me, you know. But now, you know, heat blanket here. I got to take the stove. This heat blanket is good. You know, we do. I don't know. But then again, you know, how we do. I don't really want to do it. But like me, I think I got to sweat it all out, I guess. I've been taking DayQuil, NyQuil. But yeah, got vitamin C cough drops. But I got my cough drops capture one. Well, I said they're right here. This is the stuff you need for a circle. But for Illinois, never have been one, and never will be. You know, the old days, they had all kinds of cough drops. They had spearmint. You'd be shocked if the price was flat. They had spearmint and all kinds of goods. Cough drops. Well, it's like that, I don't know. Well, it's like me, I got my tonsils taken out when I was a kid. My girlfriend tried to capture one. She didn't. She did not. And that's the key question, but it's like that, you know. That. But it's like being here, you know, remodeling, you know. We're going to do it. We're going to pound it. You know, my girlfriend tried to capture one, for example. No job, whatever, however, you know, do. I was at New York and all that. I kind of understand, but me, two places, Clay City, Illinois, or Arizona, that's where I want to go. That's best beat. Sign me up. Let's see what we got here. That's going to be the throat, the palate, too. That's a big thing, you know. You know, food readers talking about that cleanse the palate. Everybody, you know how we do. That's the same about it. The second kick-ass report by St. Casual Gamer in Kentucky. No, number one food product reviewer on YouTube. So you, three things you need to do. Get a Google account, Gmail account, and a YouTube account. Subscribe to Casual Gamer in Kentucky and click the notification bell. It's like T-Pex reviews. The number one energy drink review. number one, you know, subscribe, click notification bell. But you said it's like that, you know. You can leave a comment down below and be like, hey, do that new winter spiced cranberry. Oh my. I tried that last night. Horrible. I tried to do a Sprite, but, you know, I mess up. I really did. You know, we do. Ate one cookie. Ate one peanut butter sugar sandwich mix. Ate a little chili and crackers. I drank pretty well most majority of my non-regular drink pop. You know, 240 caffeine each, and just also the energy drink. But I did watch The Purge Season 2 HE High Definition Blu-rays Season Pass, $24.99. PlayStation Network, Survivor, PlayStation 4, YouTube, Potato, Subway, Navy, YouTube, only. You know, I like to do it Wednesday night, 7 p.m. Central, my time. I didn't fall asleep. You know, I was good to go. Then I didn't, I was regular, you know. Yeah, I did that till my girlfriend shopped to catch one came in. I saw it, you know, did I say she eventually came in by herself. So, yeah. I'm just gonna see if this is gonna be good or not. You know, cotton candy, sugar, but then again, not gonna have sugar. The 3D cotton candy, that's the same about that. But that's gonna be one bad thing. I want cotton candy that screams, but T-Pix review said he likes 3D cotton candy because, you know, it's light and they did it right and all the above, don't scream and all the above, you know. Yeah. But here, this might be bad because I'm sick, you know, to do it, but I'm going to see what I can do here. I wish I can try to put it together, but like that probably be an extra part than this part. But maybe I forget about it, maybe. I don't know. But we might just continue and do this and all that. So, yeah. That's what we do. Let's continue. See what we got. Gonna go here, then we're gonna update maybe. I think I could do cotton candy, I don't know. Retail employees review the worst thing they've seen on Black Friday. Halter. Winter weather temporarily losing its grip on much of the U.S. First Thanksgiving, what? Plymouth beats was actually white. L-O-U-G-H-L-I-N, thanks. Sure will be symptomatic. That's why M-P-A-T-H-E-T-I-C, Torvo, Becky, Fort, and Fort House. located in America. America breaks the cycle of poverty. We pick a Walmart's Black Friday deal. Let's go right here. Send it. History T E T. T-E-C-T-O-N-I-C-I-C phone found off California. Movies and shows to watch over Thanksgiving TV, UPISODES Legends. State Troopers rescue heart in time for surgery. Fire rage at Texas plant day after explosion. Google needs more news on my own time to get you. Trump addresses Taliban peace talks during the visit with U.S. troops. Yeah, that's what they'll say. Trump's making a surprise receiving visits to troops in Afghanistan and impeachment. Inside Trump's unique Thanksgiving trip to Afghanistan, Trump's peace talks with Taliban have resumed during surprise visits to Afghanistan. Trump's makes a prayer, and Trump's praised U.S. warriors in Afghanistan during. So YouTube is YouTube and subscribe to SSS and click the notification bell. He does a great job talking about the Hong Kong protest. Trump's bill back in Hong Kong protest could end up hurting everyone. The US, China, and Hong Kong. Hong Kong, China warns US over Human Rights and Democracy Act, BBC News. Trump signed bills supporting Hong Kong protests to use fights around OPPOSTIO China. Man. Yeah, need a drink. Hong Kong is the biggest geopolitical threat to markets economics. Economists. Same thing as economists. Ones. The Guardian view on China, Hong Kong, and Jiang will the truth hurts. EDIT. ORIAL Trump. TRIFECTA. He backs Hong Kong supporting democracy. Noise China. North Korea test fire. PROJECTILES aims to pressure U.S. on sanctions relief. North Korea launch short range PROJECTILES towards Japan. South Korea says North Korea fired two missiles as nuclear deadlines leave. Official says we're headed for a crisis on the Korean Peninsula. Administration isn't ready. Kim expressed great satisfaction over North Korea rocket test. North Korea fired PROJECTILES from super large missile launcher. South Korea says North Korea launches two PROJECTILES. And safety of the missiles to drop. That's great. Thanks a lot. On Thanksgiving. The man. Hey man, you sick to my stomach too. I'm a puke. Ugh. Boy. Can't do shit. JACINDAARDERN apologize for government's handling of 1979 plane crash. Iran calls for firm response after Iraq protesters storm and torch CONSULAT. At least 40 Iraq protesters killed in 24 hours as violence escalated. It's like that, you know, I don't know. No guy that said that this is all talking, does a good job talking about this. How much influence does Iran wield, WIELD in Iraq? Well, Saddam and his two sons, Saddam and his other sons, so they can do whatever they please. If they want Iraq, they can have Iraq. It's creep. Iraq protests burned down. Iran CONSULATE in the night of anger. 27 protesters killed over 24 hours. Bloodbath. 25 Iraq protests killed. On deploy so oh, that's this real talk about that. European Parliament declares climate emergency aim MOMENTUN for Green Deal. Albanian, LIBANIAN, Prime Minister, future dollar amount is a law, doesn't kill in earthquakes. Earthquakes are bitches. Yikes. Nope, let's actually tackle that. Yeesh. No. Normous. N-U-N-E-R-U-S. N-U-N-E-R-O-U-S. Fatalities after U.S. Register U.S. Register 6-seated plane crash in dense woodland in Canada. K-I-N-G-S-T-I-O-N-L-N-T plane crash kills 7. TSB confirmed. Oh, it's so depressing. 7 that after plane crash in Canada. Yeah. And UK jury clears former police officer in 1989. HILSBOROUGH soccer stadium disaster. Breaking news. HILSBOROUGH DUCKENFIELD found not guilty of manslaughter. David DUCKENFIELD found not guilty of manslaughter in the death of 95 football fans. And HILSBOROUGH. So Margaret ASPINA. LL speaks to Echo Tapper. HILSBOROUGH Vermont. H families in out as police chief clear of fans' death. ITB News. Yeah, well, the death of my ass actually fell covered that one. I'm gonna go with US News. That's what I'm doing right here now. Oh, I should be. Zeg ball. I feel like shit. Thanksgiving weather, snow, and bomb cycle caused delay for holiday travelers today. I-5 closed. Cave fire fizzling out as storm swamp Southern California. Thanksgiving storms dump snow on much of the U.S. and it isn't over yet. Buckle up. Bomb cycle could affect your Thanksgiving travel home. Part of the U.S. gets respite from wintry weather just in time for Thanksgiving. Two Americans dead, 5 injured in BELIVE bus accident. Row Nutcracker Balloon, PUMMELS, Orchard during Macy's Thanksgiving Parade. Most famous balloon accidents from the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. Thanksgiving Parade 2019 Balloon. The lower recap of the 90s Parade. Nice. I see if they're in the parade. Ronald McDonald balloon partly deflated. Macy's in the parade. Macy's in the parade. Does the UK celebrate Thanksgiving? Is it just the U.S.? They can travel a little bit on that. Actual wide sensitivity of BARRAGE superfoods. Well, that's actually we'll definitely talk about it. North American Alelia Murphy of New York has died at 1:15. We put official word to win it. Storm slam U.S. ass. 50 million people travel for the same time. Family space aftermath of Texas power plant explosion. Couple buys their dinners, waitress, car. Texas thousand evacuated after serious explosion at its chemical plant. 60,000 people ordered to flee as another explosion rocked burning Texas chemical plant. Firefighter contained the blaze at the Texas chemical plant, but MANDATORY evacuation orders remain. Three Texas towns are ordered to evacuate after second explosion at a chemical plant. Okay, there we go. Ooh. Yikes. So let's talk about Thanksgiving. YouTubers, YouTube1, comment down below. How was happy Thanksgiving? How was the Thanksgiving with all of them? So, my older sister. You know, pick up my mom. I say I'm like, help for her, you know, we do. She pick us up, my grocery shop's catching one and I. To my middle sister, you know. Niece, nephew there, you know. Okay. Didn't get no rose. I don't know what happened to the rose. Ain't a lot of turkey because I got a drumstick. But I know about that, yeah. My grocery shop's catching one, got a green bean casserole, turkey, mashed potatoes and dressing and noodles. What about the noodles? Add corn is good. Pumpkin pie with cream was good. I grew up in Chopped Ketchup and had that. You know. Thank you for how many prices. Hershey cookie. She liked that. She had Mountain Dew, had a Pepsi and Coke. Should have just did Coke because of casually gave her in Kentucky, but I did get a Coke. Not too bad, it was pretty good. Well, it was more soothing than this, but you know. But this is no nothing. It should be better than. Well, I had no aspartame. You know, no artificial coloring dyes, you know. Should have, you know. A few corn syrup or whatever that stuff is. So, yeah. So. But that's the thing, I gotta make myself drink water. I've been taking DayQuil, NyQuil, some cough drops. Maybe I should have to go, she wouldn't have done the same. Got his pickup. Well, I guess it's right there. I need to throw that away. She like, you know, her. She had probably that. She had, I don't know what kind of, it was kind of some kind of chicken soup. I remember up the job sketch of one grandma put lemon juice and vinegar. She like, me make her chicken ramen noodles. I put lemon juice. But she's gonna be full, so. But there's a serum mist. I feel really bad. And we got all this Sprite. What are we gonna do with that? You know, yeah. I don't know what we're gonna do. I don't even know what I'm gonna do with this. Probably could do that. I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do. This probably will continue being a video. You got two there, three. Unfortunate of that, but it's really nothing you could do. But Google Plus Hangout, you know, I was at YouTube Live because, you know, there's a live thing. I think that you could kind of jump in a little. Yeah, you just gotta hurry up. Yeah, it don't take long. Well, I'm sad. I don't need an energy drink. Get, you know, heart attack. Facebook. I don't know where she was going. Not too bad, you know. Fan was on, turned the fan on. Smoking in there, you know. Mom. You know. That's that from a girl shop sketch of one. It's pretty crazy, but, you know. It's not too bad, you know. And my girl shop sketch of one, you know. She was sick and I was sick, you know. My shop was pretty fucked. I did good. We did good eating. Did good eating. So food was good, you know. I say they're, I don't know if that was cow for a blend or not. Or broccoli casserole. Gravy casserole, but that would be good. I don't know what happened to the rolls. I guess my nephew made brownies. I think maybe chocolate pie. Or his sister made banana pie. Then my girlfriend, my older sister. My older sister made banana pie. My middle sister made pumpkin pie. It's really good, but like the. The Cool Whip, the name brand. My older sister put on the banana pie, all of it. I use the Four Element Priceless one. It's like AGA, but oh well, get what you get. Not really a good idea. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I guess I could do South Park and do a show. I don't know. It's pretty bad. I feel pretty bad to do a bad show here. I don't know. I know I definitely need to drink water. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Like that, I don't know when my girlfriend tried to catch one gonna come back home. 7:55, so. Probably a mistake, should have done Beyond Raw Lit. YouTubers need to win. There was no comments of what to, you know, for energy drink show. I mean, energy drink giving. It's like that. It's like here, you know why I did this, because they don't have nothing. So I wasn't going to do Monster Rain, Mango Manic, and Strawberry Sublime. Or I was just dead. Well, I guess I could have been be good for somebody sick to clear it out. A red beverage, cocaine energy drink, red hot spot. spicy. Lost 8.4 ounces. Guess I could have done regular original Nas Pop. I was thinking about South Park, like, you know. And it's like that. Like, I stopped, like, maybe. I don't know. But I know I gotta drink some water. I gotta drink some water or something. Like, I guess, DI or something. But I definitely gotta get water. There's no doubt about it. Probably would do NyQuil, but I gotta drink the water. Yeah, drink tons of water. There's no question about that. Well, Viva orange juice, but boy, I gotta drink a lot of water. There's no doubt about it. So I apologize to YouTubers and YouTube one. It's because of the energy. Like, this be one of the good ones, I reckon. By Sick. It's way better than 3D. Probably Bane energy drink. I say that'd be the lower side. It'd be either Monster Rain or this. Probably Monster Rain Carvel Candy. Kind of candy, that'd probably be my favorite. But what about Rockstar Endurance with X kind of candy? That's the thing about that, I probably need to see what I can do. Probably a mistake, but I wonder if I could chug the water and do something else. I don't know. I don't know. I mean, I do the them two, and I guess they do an energy drink show. I don't know. But I did add two sodas. I haven't drank a lot of water. So, yeah. Yeah, me. Ross, hope this would have been a good idea. This is gonna be a super long night. I wonder what I should do. Should I even bother with this? Well, this is a good energy drink, you know. I really want to put through the video, I guess. I don't know. But, this was a mistake. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do, really. But I'll be chugging a lot of them one after that. Yeah, it's not a smart thing when you're sick and drink cotton candy. Kind of one bottle, maybe. Maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe not. So, but I really do need water. Oh. Oh, man. So my next Thanksgiving will be December 1st, which will be pretty well the same, but my mom won't be there. It would be Clayson, Illinois at my dad's house, and my younger sister will be there with her husband. Yeah. Sunday, December 1st. Should I get paid any time, alright? That'd be unique. Yeah, I think about Christmas presents. That's crazy. Big food shopping tomorrow after my dad go to work. So, yeah. That's gonna be unique. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't even know what I'm gonna do about the chili butter sugar sandwich. I love the leftovers, so. I don't know. I don't know. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do with this show. I guess that'd be okay. I don't know what else to talk about. Let's see about that post and all this. I don't know. Like, the first time when I'd done it, I think it was pretty good. But, you know, sick and all that, shouldn't have done that. It was like, not very good, it was a pop, kind of like a grapefruit or an orange juice one. Bad flavor, maybe that's why it's good. Never do sweets and all that. So, sugary stuff. But the Pepsi and Coke was really, really good. So. Man, I don't know what I'm gonna do If I don't know if the energy drink gym will ever be back or not. That's going to be a good question, you know. But YouTube is YouTube on the 18 adults only. If you just, let's collect them all. Collect them, catch them all, Pokemon. IT picks, reviews, you know. But don't get it to drink and consume and all that, you know, it will do. It's not fresh, it's old. With Uber Monster Energy Brew. Bottle. No can, like Monster Import, like Dub Edition. Red Original, that can. Don't do Monster Cube and Lime in them. Don't do that Monster in the glass bottle. Probably Monster M3 probably wouldn't be fresh either, so. So, we'll see what we can and can't do about that. Next or next season. I mean next year. Next Thanksgiving. So YouTubers need someone, be safe, be careful. Have a great Thanksgiving. Have a great Black Friday. Now comment down below. We are starting Friday, Cyber Monday. You know, be safe and careful, have fun, you know, make the memories, you know, family and friends indeed, you know, do. I love and regret, you know, I'll do. Just do good. You know, do good. For me, got one more. Then after that, then we're gonna be Christmas. Then we tried to do Boomerang last night. iPhone, TV, Google Chromecast, it didn't work, but. We did Daffy Duck Thanksgiving, and it was crazy. Couldn't even do it. NBC app date, so. Not much Thanksgiving, does she? Huh? Well, she didn't see Santa Claus, but she did most of my joy to pray, but. I did the trash, took my girlfriend trap to capture one. Youngest. Since her husband. And her grandparents. So did that, gotta get up Friday, get the mail. Hope not, remodel all that fuss shit, sick, oh my god. I should've done South Park, or did Beyond all of it. The C4 original, they good, I guess this is pretty good, but. Or then, that's a safe log. Yeah. I've been doing Wolf Creek 2, Season 2. Thanks to my dad. HD High Definition Blu-ray. On my laptop. On iTunes. 12 dollars and 99 cents. Chocolate Sprites as fuck. Crazy as fuck. Australian horror movie. So yeah. Interesting, but YouTube is YouTube when you need to be 18 to adults only. Well, I think that's the only way if you get like a stand like something, like an Australian stream would say, or Shudder TV. But if you're able to play Ford DVDs or Blu-rays, I don't know what you gotta get. Disney Plus, I don't know. That'd be interesting. So, see about that, but boy, bad weather. Well, my girlfriend shop's catching one again to do. My girlfriend just captured one. Middle sister husband. Anytime tonight, tomorrow. Oh shit. Shit, Shorty. Shit, man. Holy fuck. Here we go. That's gonna be great. So yeah. So Wednesday, we're gonna watch it with Rogers. Guess I'm gonna get Erica. Somebody here. Oh yeah. Man, that was crazy as fuck. I gotta wash and dry my clothes at work, so I gotta get to that too. I gotta get going quick right here right now. I gotta go. Yeah. I gotta get going. I'm gonna do that right here. Yeah, I gotta do it quick. I gotta wash and dry my clothes. It has to be Sunday. It's gonna be interesting, people. Let the motherfucking games begin. Oh shit. Here we go. Say about food shopping. Cancel live. What about food shopping? Tomorrow, Friday. What about Christmas? I mean, December 1st, Sunday. Thanksgiving. Christmas Eve. And Christmas. It's going to be very, very interesting. Let's see something. I'll be careful. The train is anyway. Don't bother with it. Train. There you go. Oh, Dad, I gotta eat the toast. A lot. Maybe I eat some toast. Maybe I could eat toast. I guess I can add 4 pieces of toast and drink another bottle of water. I gotta get that good old mail in the trash can tomorrow. That's gonna be lovely. Wow. Chocolates. Got $1.16. $5.05. Well, I think I could get paid tomorrow, so that's gonna be good. Yeah. Oh well, get what you get. YouTube and YouTube, comment down below what you do for music. So I apologize for exclusive YouTubers, 18 years adults only. Exclusive energy. I take pics for views. The exclusive exclusiveenergy.com. They got another code. ExclusiveEnergy.com. They have, I think, another 20% off Cody Bakes reviews. So YouTube is YouTube, but the 18th is DOS loading. ExclusiveEnergy.com. 3 things you need to check out his website, eBay, and Instagram. Links will be down below. It's a good one. I don't know. I fuck up. I don't know if I'm gonna do this. It's a C4 original cotton candy. No aspartame, no junk in the trunk. Sodium, I don't know. I couldn't find it. You know. Should I have any food, corn syrup, whatever that bullshit is? I'm gonna be like a diet soda. Artificial colorings and dyes. So Well, cotton candy probably would. It would be Monster Rain, Carnival Candy Company. Probably would be the best. Then you have Faygo, because with a short arm, then you have Dookie and Derek or Cotton Candy. Then 50th anniversary of the moon landing, Zero Gravity. You know, Blue, Blizzard, Sprinkles, Cotton Candy, and Oreo. Which is work. Can't wait for Candy Candy. Well, like Dookie and Derek and all that, links below, too. Links, I mean, comment down below. So let's go. We did that promotion Monday through Friday, days NBC 8. Monday through Friday, NBC, days 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, and YouTube, TV, YouTube, awesome. Oh, yeah. No. So they'll be back Monday. But we're going to go with Season 2 Purge. MTD, Jamie Castle. Riz, what up, bud? I'm gonna scream. Can't scream off. But seriously, The Purge Season 2, USA Network, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. MTV, the winner. YouTube is in someone who need to be James Dolls only. Wednesday night, South Park, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is in someone who need to be James Dolls only. Ding, 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 dong, the winner is MTD again. So, MTD, Jeffrey Castle. Guys, sick, Chris. Can't scream. It's too much. Sick. Grills. Come on now. Come on. So, seriously, Legacy Season 2 took a break. We'll be back next Thanksgiving. Took a break next Thanksgiving. So, Season 2 Legacy CW, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. Me, I love to make YouTube videos at 7 p.m. Central. I love to watch TV shows at 7 p.m. Central. So, what do? Wednesday night, I watch Purge Season 2. I gotta forget about that. That's too much for me when I'm sick. The point is, season 2 of The Purge, right? PlayStation Network Store. HD High Definition Blu-ray Season Pass. $24.99 on the PlayStation 4. YouTube 1. You wanna do that? Need to be 18 years old. It's only. Then, like South Park. Should have done that tonight. 7 p.m. Central. So. But what I do? Do I do my laptop Friday, Saturday, Sunday? A lot of bad weather. Then Sunday, Thanksgiving, what are we gonna do? It's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be a big fucking deal. It's like that. Big fucking deal. Big win, big game for Ball State Cardinals. What the fuck? Field goal at the last modified second. What the fuck? What the hell just happened? Wisconsin, I think, 5. I gotta be her ass, and we will not score a goddamn motherfucking point. Guarantee. Hell yeah. Nah, I wouldn't say so. But, yeah. So, yeah. But I gotta watch South Park on Hulu Plus. Saints and Mons, this is Stones on Town. PlayStation 4, but still Stones on Town. Saints to my older sister. Who will post on my laptop. Try to do 7 p.m. Central. But it's like Red State Update, I might redo their podcast and Patreon. I mean, Red State Update, YouTube, and Patreon podcast. Might redo all that. They have a new one, but it's the best. But I think Little Beginning is new, then they go with like 3 or best. Like me, I should have sat and voted. So it's for free for people who haven't spent $5. So YouTubers in YouTube one, you know, do that to Red State Update. $5 indeed. Patreon, you won't regret it. Yeah, I don't know. It's all the way out there, people. You won't regret it. I don't know. YouTube, Patreon, crazy. But Red Sea update, and that crazy. $5, you won't regret it. You get 20 extra minutes. But the YouTube podcast, it's like an hour or so or something like that. You know, they said, you know, they cussing and screaming at the president, Trump. But the extra 20 minutes is supposed to be different. Lighter, you know. They said people, you know, sleep, it's like a sleeping thing. Maybe that's the thing about that. Like me, you know, put me to sleep. But then again, I am sick, but you know. Usually I don't do that, but you know. But yeah. I could, you know, that NyQuil did not knock me out. Yeah, I was thinking, knock my golf job to catch one out. It did knock me out. But I could not sleep, period. It was because of holidays, you know, excited or whatever, you know. But, you know. Yeah, but it's another system, you know. And we gotta do something different. That'd be unique, that'd be interesting. YouTubers, YouTube one, comment down below. What do you do for Thanksgiving? Your host, eating, what do you do? You know, so far no rolls would suck. Chicken noodles, I don't know. But Pepsi and Coke, should've got Coke for Casual Gamer in Kentucky. Number one food product reviewer on YouTube. YouTube, you need to one, you need to subscribe and click notification bell. No more regret. It's like Red Stay at the YouTube podcast when it's them screaming and yelling, bitching, cussing at the president of Trump. Subscribe, click notification bell. So, yeah. It's $5, so. I know YouTube and Patreon. Yeah. Crazy's out there. The Red Sea update from their YouTube podcast, Patreon podcast, 20 extra minutes. You won't regret it. There's no doubt about it. Everything I promote, you will not regret it. But like exclusive, you know. ExclusiveEnergy.com, the website, eBay, and Instagram, links down below. 18 years adults only, TPEX reviewers, number one energy drink product reviewer, 18 years adults only, you know, energy drinks. But, who would do that? But, don't tell about the Sprite. I know, Casual Gamer in Kentucky like that new Sprite and that new Coke, but don't do it. I understand about Couch and Gamer with Kentucky, Coke. Boy, that was nice. I'm going to sketch a one grandma love a Coke. Always a Pepsi person. Feel bad. Well, that one Sprite, not, but, you know. I don't know, that could have been old Sprite. That's their miss. I say they've been in there a long time. They might have been old. I think some months. Not a year. Some few months. Maybe 3, 4, 5. Two, 3, 4, 5. Around there. So yeah, there we go. There we go. We're in a chug of water. On a lug of the wheel. Hopefully I get paid tomorrow. I gotta try to find out how much money I have on my link card. I don't know what I'm gonna do with food. I could do toast and water again. Maybe do that. Probably need to do NyQuil again. My growth job description wasn't gonna do that. Got this. The remodeling and everything. I got my growth job description. Middle sister, husband. Middle sister will be on my ass. No, not in that way. I'm that way in TD Jevin Kouser. Me and Chris. Hey, buddy. Not in that way, guys. We'll be fighting. You know. We'll be fighting. You know. doubt about that one. We will be fighting. She'd be on me. I'm sick, you know. That's why I'm sick. I feel good. You know. Not gonna feel perfect and all that, but I felt pretty good, you know. My girlfriend tried to sketch one. And we'll go to back, go back early. She got a Thanksgiving, you know how we do. You know, of her two nieces, you know, spend time with family and stuff, that Thanksgiving and all that. With grandparents and all that, you know how we do. Let's go with moments size for my grandparents. All of them. You know, she's lucky. You know, you want to spend that time. I understand about spending that time. Spend that time with her nieces. They're supposed to go back Sunday to Michigan. But people don't know what's going on. They're moving back to Illinois or stay in Michigan. People don't have a clue. So I understand. You know, she does, so, you know. She had to use her as a sermon and all that, you know, I would do. I get it, you know. I hate doing that, you know, it's like school, oh shit, man. That'd be one reason I hated school. I hate using public bathrooms. You know, I just hate it. You know, it was always my own. I just hate public bathrooms or restrooms. I don't blame her on that one. But I wish I could have stayed. I wouldn't suck. They did good, boys. They did good, boys. YouTube is to blame. You need to be 18 years old and adults only on that one. I should have just stick with the Coke. Boy, that was good, people. That was great. That was amazing. Did you comment down below? Pepsi versus Coke. I think he did. Well, you know about that, yeah. That's a given. That's a given, people. You know better than that. You know better than that. I don't know. I wonder about that, the orange vanilla Coke. Of course, I tried vanilla Coke. Vanilla Pepsi, that's hard to get. Well, I saw vanilla Coke, that was hard, but you could get that in a bottle. The Mug Up Traps, if you want, you want Mountain Dew now. So, yeah. So, YouTube is YouTube, let's comment down below. If you're 18 years old, don't assault me. Let's get into it. What's your favorite cotton candy, energy drinks? And then, what's your favorite of the new generation? New generation energy drinks. Two picks of news. To be new to learn 18 years old, subscribe for the notification bell. He said what started it is Spike energy drink. Some motherfucker thinks I get. And Casual Gamer from Kentucky. Subscribe, click notification bell. You know, number one, we got two bases from the 18th adults only. Number one in energy drinks. And catch gambling in Kentucky. Number one in food product reviews. Says McDonald's rib fake over hype. You like baited and drinks overrated bullshit. Two bases from the 18th hates them. You know, popular and mainstream, and just ruined everything. Yeah, that'd be pretty cool. I don't know, but that's on who a plus. Yeah, I don't know, but, you know, it'd be like the rated R. The version I watch, a Booksmart, BMO version of Superbad. That was wild. It went there. Well, you know, teenage, high school students, college, and all that. The good boys, you know. Kids. So, yeah. I don't know. But I'm excited about that. But, so, you know, mainstream, overrated bullshit, overhype, probably fake, pharmaceutical companies, they don't hide it. Vital, I always say virtual or whatever, it's VITAL, pharmaceutical companies. Florida, you said, TX Review said Miami Cola, because they're in Florida, they said the worst. Said it gotta be Pepsi and Coke, RCA, Cola. But I wonder what you think about Fagel Cola. That's pretty good Coke, Cola, whatever. But what about this? I don't like, like Jim Carrey, Yes Man, Teresa. I don't like that Cola. The best Cola energy drink, I like Reddit's Beverage, Carol. The black, 16.4 ounces. Cinnamon. That's probably why, but it's not on spike. But Ball's Energy Drink, they have a cherry coke. No, I don't know about that. But I do like Ball's. Ball's Energy Drink. The 18 is what. So, I'm definitely not going to get that. Hell no. I mean, one of the worst energy drinks of all time. So they didn't touch it. The Keel. I say they work with Keels and coffee. I'm not. Rockstar Coffees was awful. Fill and Buzz. They did coffee. Full Throttle. And Java Monster would be the best in the king. Starbucks, I guess. But, you know, Java Monster, all their coffees is amazing. Like the new one or whatever. You got exclusiveenergy.com. I don't know. For me, I like these energy drinks and all that, but beyond all of it, they're great. There you got Rockstar Endurance and X, 300 caffeine for 16 ounces, 4 inch caffeine pop, 24 ounces. C4 Ultimate Original Raze, RAZE energy drink. 3D, Beyond Raw Lit. So. So YouTube review, give it a comment down below. Maybe. So there we go. Here we go. C4 Original Cotton Candy. That's gotta be a wrap. So I apologize to exclusiveenergy.com, YouTubers, and YouTube Land. So again, YouTubers and YouTube on the 18th Dots on me. Thanks for exclusiveenergy.com for this. With tons and tons of many more of energy drinks. Thank you. Fight me, I fight bored, depressed, tired. Anxiety, and it's not like old like Clay City. New Life World, where you cry every, don't cry, you cry every day. It's the worst. It's like, man, I'm being remodeled. My girlfriend, I just got you one. My little sister gonna rip me a new one. Gonna rent me a new one. Gotta go at it. Sick. I don't want to bother with it. Gotta be ripping me a new one. You gotta put facts to facts, you know. How that's a good one. I guess I earn and deserve it, I guess. I guess karma. But I wish the hell on nobody. How would I know anything? I don't know anything. You need a professional. How would I know anything? I have no clue. That's why I got all this mess. if I had education of a real job, things would be different. But like SSI Social Security, Link Card, and Medicaid, that's not trouble. Real jobs, that's not trouble, period. But hope I get paid tomorrow. I'll open that Christmas present. Oh my god. I don't know what to do about that one. Yikes. Finally got weather. Storms, rain, maybe some snow, sleet, ice, black ice. Oh my god. But the game's real. We're gonna do plays a true college football. Yeah. What a journey. Oh well, try to make me do water probably twice, 4 pieces of toast, plain butter. Well, see about it. Do different, but Beyond Raw lit. Yeah, they will be way better. Like me, if I have a shot, I gotta see if I have a shot. What I do, Cherry Bomb, or Beyond Dew, or Snow Cone. But gummy. Oh man. I couldn't do strawberry. But that GNC, I saw more of that one. And it's just not watermelon. They had an orange one, so. I think I missed out on the boat. So you screwed pooch. Oh well. Talk about more Wolf Creek. YouTuber's unit Tim on 18 news jobs only. Simple way is, get an iTunes account, $12.99, HEI definition Blu-ray, $12.99, iTunes and all that, like, laptop, you know, but you bring it to money, gotta be $18.99, for a movie, TV show, but, I don't know what order, you do the movies, do the TV show, I don't know. But they said it was a book, so probably the book is first, so they said it was a book. They said it was based on the book and the TV. There we go. Thank you, that means a lot to me. I appreciate it. ExclusiveEnergy.com. Probably see about tomorrow. Who knows? You know how we do. We're going to see about that. See when South Park is. You know how we do, so. I like that. That's, see about 3D white, 3D blue. No, dude. Probably want to do 3D orange. I'm going to be exclusiveenergy.com. What else? Like, the odds results of that too. And yeah, Bane. What the fuck is that? That's creepy. Wonder if it's a bug. Ew. What kind of bug is that? Nasty. Yikes. Weird. I don't know what that is. Crazy. Oh well, get what you get. And we got Bane. TV show, Dark Army, Energy Group. See about Lemon Drop. Bane Bear. See about them. I don't know. See about sort of the white and blue. But even like Monstru, Rain, Mangle, Manic, and Monstru, Rain, Strawberry, Sublime, they'd be up last, so yeah. So there you go. Alright. See you guys when I see you. Maybe tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central. Who knows? Alright. Who you poke off? Happy Thanksgiving. Be safe. Be careful. Have fun. Black Friday, Cyber Monday. And all the above. You know, live. Enjoy memories, family, friends. Don't live your life. Fuck you. Fuck off.